A slack rope. Like so. Attach our longer rope, same as we did before. And then hook it onto the float. Like so. All right. And the same idea goes for a second one.